My name is Nazma Akhtar. I'm from Dhaka. I started work in the factory when I was 11 years old. My mother also worked in the factory. I wanted to be a scientist. I couldn't get the opportunity for the education. I work like 10 to 12 hours, even 14 hours, this kind of thing. Actually, I was very young, so I feel scared. When I was like 12 years old, and my factory has some problem, they are not increased our salary, and it was very sad and unexpected for the workers, and we did a strike. Management didn't listen, they were fired many workers, and then my boss, my leader, and she lost her job, and then she left, and then I also left the factory because we both were fired. Including myself, 80 workers were fired. We were blacklisted, and afterward I started again working the factory as a helper, and we want to organize the union in our factory, and union and management does not want that. Management knows I am leader, I am leading, I am also with the main leadership. Me, I was blacklisted and I was beaten by police. It was very bad situation. After that, when I was like 14 or nearly 15, it was very conservative, and we are Muslim, and it is very difficult also from my family and society. People also thinking we are like a bad girl. What I do, you know, I got some training and awareness from the international organization or people focusing on the labor issues, and then I learned what is the leadership, what is the labor law, how we have to deal the issue. Now in a days, people are respect me, my family are so proud, my father is proud, who are thinking I was like a sex worker. I'm proud and I feel also good, but not only me, we need more and more Nazma, that I am trying to do.